wrote this song going back into New Orleans after Hurricane Katrina. It's called The Blue Top Blue.